a lot of patients are worried that we're not actually going to be in the room, that we may be off in another room drinking coffee or doing something else, rounding on patients. But truly, we are the ones who operate the robot itself. We sit at a console that is in the same room as the patient, and we utilize essentially the robot in order to perform the surgery. We're able to have better visualization overall in a small space, such as the pelvis. We're able to work with the same sort of articulation that we would have with our hands, except with much smaller instruments. And so I wouldn't have my hands and my partner's or assistant's hands obscuring the view where we would if we were doing it in a traditional approach. The daVinci robot is still something that is relatively new in terms of surgical technique. However, overall, we know that the patient experience and this patient outcome in terms of length of hospitalization and overall wound complications are less. And that's what we're trying to do for our surgical patients. We're trying to get them back to their life. They're busy people. They have a lot of important things to do, and that's what we want, to improve their overall quality of life.